From the Windows Start screen, launch the desktop environment by clicking the desktop tile. Open the Firefox browser as you would do normally. Click on the orange Firefox button in the top left-hand corner and a menu will be displayed. Hover the mouse over History and from the submenu that appears, select Show All History. A list of the previously visited websites will then be displayed.